I've had a busy couple days, but the girls are finally out this evening, out of their little pen, and they're having fun. Little Ivy here. And if anyone knows someone who's interested in a puppy, Ivy is available again. We got Meryl. We have a dirty floor. I spent all day cleaning them. Noelle. And here's little Candy. And Holly is trying to play with Trixie. Oh, nasty. Ivy, don't bite. Here we hear more about Trump's treachery. Sorry if that's in the background, but I like to keep up on politics. And Noelle over here with the sock. I love that fuzzy sock. There's that one toy they were dragging around. What do we got going over here, Candy? Where are you going? Hey, little girl. Where are you going? Candy.
Puppy waddles.
Where's that orange toy? Who's got it? Anybody?
The controller was telling me that we do have Amy Klobuchar in the confirmation.
Did you take their toy? I bet you did.
Exactly this. Let's look at this.
The president persuading a person to commit perjury would be obstruction. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay.
Any person.
Here, Holly, look. Look at this.
You also said that a president or any person convincing a witness to change testimony would be obstruction. Is that right?
Yes.
And on page 2, you said.